Also give back in honor of 1 October, UMC hosted a blood drive today, but organizers say that they need blood year-round.
Across the street right now, we have people in surgery, we have people in the trauma center, we have children in Children's Hospital. They all need blood, and so we always have a need for blood donations.
Well, that blood drive ended just minutes ago at UMC. Participants today also had a chance to win a Golden Knights hockey stick signed by Derek England.